Alright, alright. So guys, if you haven't done so already, hit that stage button until it says USB, or if it says stage, it's okay. You're going to see the waltz and the RPM. Alright, my lovelies, let's get ready for our sweat fest. So I'd like you to go ahead and find 90 RPM. Alright guys, let's move on. Let's begin, alright? Your mouth in the saddle.
darkness.
Let's go ahead, turn it up.
Each step bears a heaviness. Could this be the end of the road? The path ahead is blurred by my fearful imagination.
Guys, we're going into
the story of endings and beginnings.
So every distance.
Transforms through.
Let it go into 75 RPM before we stop. Keep on cranking it up. Slow it down to 75 RPM. So when you add that quick shift lever, it will slow you down into the 60s. You need to double your output to get back up to 75. Crank her up. We are going. It's 5 seconds. Max it out. Lever center. Hit your stick. Okay. You're going in for 58 seconds. Get ready, going in 8 seconds. Thank you. two. Stay on it. Get ready. Lever set up. Alright? You got this, guys. Alright. We're done in about 45 seconds. So do whatever you have to do to catch your breath and get ready to push super high walk. You want to drink water?
Done, guys.
Feels like it, right? Oh my Lord. Ooh. All you've got is challenge three. Good news. There's only six sprints. Six on this one. So there's no tricks. And now you're looking at me, your head smacked around like, we don't trust you. And you shouldn't, but it's okay this time. But yeah, don't trust me. So guys, 47 seconds on, 29 seconds off, and then I'm gonna push you for a minute too. But the good news is it's strength, so it's heavy. Alright? The fourth sprint, I'll give you a minute recovery. Other than that, average recovery time is around 40 seconds. Okay, so let's go ahead. This is super heavy, guys. We're gonna be taking it to 63 out here. So on some bikes you might have to turn it 7, 8, or 9 revolutions to the right. On other bikes, you'll get there in 2 or 3. Alright guys, here we go. Brilliant riding. Okay, the next one is slightly shorter. 35 seconds only. And you're going to get a big recovery in 1 minute 15 seconds. So that means you can push the elbow. And let's see how high we can get those hops. 1, 2. All right. We want to max it out. You guys are riding brilliantly. But I'm going to still keep pushing you.
Thank you.
until the numbers go steady. That will show you your average watts, your average RPM. The numbers that are in the title column is how many minutes you were in your anaerobic threshold. All right? The calories won't really be accurate because we haven't programmed in your gender and your age and your weight, obviously. It's just a ballpark figure. If the bike's working great, okay? Alright guys, all the resistance away. Absolutely brilliant riding. I'm so proud of you guys. I always am. If you feel dizzy or nauseous, keep holding on to the handlebars. Otherwise, let's let go and open up the lungs. Open up the airways. Woo! On Saturday morning, brand new ride. I haven't ridden it yet. I'm sure it won't be much easier though, you know what I mean? Have yourselves a great night, and I will see you next time. Good job.